Daniel Joel Fagbemi, have been suffering for HIV 1 and 2 since 2012. Then there is a friend. We live in the same barrack together. Himself was very sick. The stomach was as big as this. Then to my surprise, within some days, I discovered the stomach has gone back to normal. This, my friend, now he knows I'm sick too. This, my friend, I'm talking about, just about a month ago now, he now came to me. He said, he was in a church that his mind strike me that, why don't I bring Joel to this church? Because he told me it is Lord of choosing that make him to gain his body, that make him well. I said, okay, since you go and you well, me, I will go there, I go well.
Clap your hands unto God of choosing.
Then, Ajio was mentioning people's cases. Now I say, ha. My own not inside. Small time I had, there is a young man here living with HIV. He now say, young man, will you raise up your hand and let me pray for you? He prayed that day. Gio said, somebody like that should go and do test too. I said, okay, let me go and do test. I visited an hospital in Obalende. I said, I want to do HIV test. They did first one for me. They said, nothing was found, you are negative. Hey!
Clap your hands unto God of choosing.